We'd better wait on him. Huh?
You can see him really good from here.
What is it? I told you we've seen that black thing before.
Don't know what it is. Kind of cool.
He was kind of pooping a minute ago.
I don't know what he was doing. Blowing little bubbles.
Smokestack on his nose, head, butt, something. Wow. We've finally seen him again.
And the lights are on.
Black hole. Yeah, we put light on him last time. He took off like a
vampire
rocket. Folded up his sides and...
Like a vampire.
Like a vampire. Vampire nudibranch. Really odd shaped. I saw no white on him last time. He's got like white stripes.
Got antenna.
Got the antenna and kind of wings, and it looks like a blob. Oh, there's an antenna upper left. The mystery creature in our tank.
Hope he's not eating anything. We'll find out.
Well, everything's growing pretty good. That's the first time I've seen him
out.
Out during the day, especially. It's almost like he's got wings on each side. Wow. Munching on a zoanthid? I don't know.
Don't know what he is. Any ideas?
Whatever was coming out of like the smokestack on his head or his back was almost like when you pinch a zoanthid, kind of milky secretion.
Yeah.
How bizarro. Boy, when he folds up and takes off, he does so in a hurry. Right now, it almost looks like a piece of algae or something stuck under that rock.
It's a live critter.
It's alive something. Old Bundy.
He's big. Good size, whatever it is.
Gotten bigger. And last time we seen him.
Maybe he was living off the algae underneath the rock.
I have not a clue. looked around behind there and saw that black thing, and I was like, what in the... Kind of like last time, he was out front in the night. If I didn't know better, I'd say he's eating zoanthids.
Well, if he is,
how are we going to
get rid of him? He could be toxic if he's
eating bones. It's almost like he's got a spine sticking out across his back. I'm not sure which end is which.
That's
really weird. It's split. And yeah.
He's not eating the
zoanthids. Wow. Well, anyways, folks, there's a critter I've never seen before. Got wings on both sides, almost like the dorsal, not a stony shell, soft meaty, looks like a black dead flower almost. That's twice we've seen it. Guess as good as mine.